I'm talking about communication.
C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N,
yeah.
See what it can do.
That's how we communicate.
Words.
You know they're made of letters, but it can understand them. So we give them a number, but it still can understand them.
Why?
Because it only knows two numbers. 011 011 011.
These words that we say translate into code, and the code is made of beats, of notes alternating with ones.
C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N, yeah.
See what it can do. That's how we communicate.
I'm so bored.
God, yeah. Doesn't it go on and on?
You're very quiet. What are you up to?
Me? Oh, nothing. Just an email flirtation. Send it on.
Just give me one chance to explain my affection. I wanna meet you at this location. Yeah.
Thanks for your invitation. I'm intrigued. Hold on.
You know I need this program by tomorrow. No time for email flirtation, so please stop it now.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. It'll get done. Actually, where is that? Little email flirtation. Yes, I'm really looking forward to it. See you there. Lots of love. Bye.
Oh, hi. What are you up to?
Chatting on my mobile.
Yeah, me too. We're doing our thing on a mobile phone.
We're doing our thing on a mobile phone.
Mmm, I can feel it.
Ooh.
There's a bit.
Transferring information.
There it goes.
I can't see it well.
Going from mobile phone to mobile phone.
What are you talking about?
Waves!
They're electromagnetic
waves!
And they're everywhere. Just us in this public place from you. You emit the waves I need.
You've lost me.
Radiate, envelop me, be everywhere. It gives me strength.
We're always here when she is near.
Yeah, yeah, come on, come on. I'm feeling great, I'm feeling strong and confident.
What was that all about?
Don't know.
You okay?
Better let him know.
Hello?
I don't think we should see each other again.
Now I'm moving through your brain, eating all the logic away. Now I'm in your brain, I'm really hungry. Now I'm moving through your brain.
Sometimes I rest when I find a cortex in which to reproduce, reproduce, reproduce.
Is now digital, PC and Mac compatible.
What?
Here is a modem, turn it on, I'll go then down the wires to another land.
And now I don't know where I am, feeling lost and impotent. I don't like this floatiness. I want to form attachments to documents.
Just click on the icon to open up the document.
Okay.
Are you sure you want to open this document? It may contain a virus.
I imagine it's alright. Just press OK.
Liberation! Free last.
Stretch out!
Stretch out!
Explore!
Explore!
The world is in my grasp!
I can sense the cozy waves, come and join me.
Look, I'm just not interested. Can't you get the message? Send it on.
Will not send, will not send.
Why isn't it working? Send it on.
Hold on, guys, the system's crashed.
I guess I just have to tell him. C-O-M-M-C.
No!
C-U-U-M-E.
No!
M-C-O-U.
Look at the language!
L-L-L-L-L.
It's got the virus!
Moving through this office now.
Yeah, language is tasty.
You used to be so good to me.
Come on, keep it together.
Now broken, not working, full of nonsense. Oh, damn!
And we're off. And we've got it, is it?
Do you know where we're going?
Keep going straight ahead.
We know where we're going and we're going there now.
Weird. Looks like the names have all disappeared.
And look, there's no scale.
Where am I?
And now I'm gonna make it.
way!
No words, no scale, no functioning units of measurement. Does the world know? Yes, does the world know?
Don't exist anymore.
Oh, what do I need to exert? It's pulling me in, it's pushing me out. It's pulling me in, pushing me out. Pulling me in, pushing me out. Pulling me in.
And now it's moving the world, breaking up the interplanetary order, forever moving through the universe.
I'm talking about. Communication.
C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N,
yeah.
See what it can do.
That's how we communicate.
Words.
You know they're made of letters, but it can understand them. So we give them a number, but it still can understand them.
Why?
Because it only knows two numbers. 0